we should be going now.
This spot fucking sucks. I spent the better part of 30 minutes bug fixing this mod. It requested to see a DLL, which, for one, it had access to. Two, my computer said already existed within its directory when it didn't, actually. It was referencing something that didn't exist. Three, I had to uninstall it twice to reinstall it once when I already uninstalled it once because it didn't install initially. And now here we are back. Yeah.
Yep. So let's go! Woo!
And I'm missing all my fucking runes.
Like I said, Sam, don't worry about that. Oh!
There's a crab over here, Tyler. You want to find the crab?
Forgot about the crabs. Sure.
Alright, hey, Sam. Let me get my boss kill and shit equipped.
What the heck? Are you? Do you only have, like, one thing equipped at a time, or...
Like I said, by walking around, my beaten stick for walking around is the greatsword. My boss kill and shit is the mason, my magic.
But
Morningstar, excuse me.
But do you have those, like, equipped to your character right now, or...?
No, I have to get on my inventory.
Let me check something real quick before I seem like a fool.
I know you can hot swap them, but it's too heavy and I fat roll if I do it.
Fine.
Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Alright, watch out for these mage balls, excuse me.
Moles. You wanna see where this goes?
Sure.
You got nothing to lose. Hello, the wolf. Sorry we were a little late today. Some technical difficulties.
No, he's back. What?
Yeah. He said that he was going to...
Hi, Mr. Wolf.
Oh. I think we just, like, fast traveled over here. Anyways.
Oh, okay. Cool. Hi, Mr. Wolf. This spot sucks. We fixed it. This mod's pretty cool. I had a good time.
Yeah.
But fucking, I never thought I'd have to program since my fucking class in the middle of summer high school.
Yeah. We don't really have like a big plan today. We're just sort of exploring around the world. Like I was saying like yesterday, we're just sort of wandering around. This is my first time playing through this game. This is Sam's first time going through and actually like playing a Dark Souls game. So
His fucking buddy over here has no idea.
They really were a ghost. Hey man, how you like that ledge?
Oh yeah, if you were anticipating our stream D&D game that night, it didn't happen. One of our players got sick.
I don't think they were. Slash, we never even like brought up any of that. But,
tummy ache.
Yeah. But, what was I gonna say? At some point we are planning on, defeating that boss towards, that one air... the good old dragon-armed guy. Like I said, we haven't really streamed a lot. This is just sort of, a thing to do. Oh! Ow! Oof! Sorry.
All right, we need to deal with the rats. Yeah. Fuck me!
Right. Didn't even die. Wait.
I died to the rats.
Oh man, missed him.
Aye.
Oh. I'm assuming that there's probably going to be, like, some sort of, like, boss towards the end of this area. And, wait. The wolf was saying, did you light all the fires in the area?
We lit a few. The ones I came across, I lit up.
I'm glad you were doing that, because I didn't realize we were supposed to light anything.
Yeah, well, I guess you can go back and double check.
What the? Hey Sam, can we teleport back to the area that we were just in? Because it teleported me not to where we were.
Let me get my stuff back. Where the hell are you?
I'm all the... you remember at the beginning of the game when I found that catacomb that we just...
You're at the beginning of the game?
Pretty much, yeah. So, that's why I'm saying I'll probably need to teleport from here. Or else you're going to be in there for a hot minute, alone.
Okay, let me find a safe spot to bounce. Where the hell do you want to teleport to?
Okay, so, when you're looking at the map, press the right joystick, and that will go to the underground map. And then just the stone reverse bank is where we were. That's where I should have spawned, but I didn't. But now that I know that we're supposed to light up fires, I will not be looking for those.
Yeah, like that one over there, I lit up.
Okay, where?
No, it's like a nap.
Oh, there? Okay.
Yeah, that's I got good. That one.
Like I said, we're noobs. Sorry, sorry if you were expecting master gameplay, that's not us.
Oh, I got a map of this area.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, I found a boss fight.
Okay, I'm good with losing those runes.
Get on up here, buddy boy. Ready for this shit?
Yeah, I gotcha. I can't wait to learn that this is just a tree.
No, it looks like a fucking wendigo.
This is probably what we need
How'd you stab it?
Okay. So, I was about to say, I assumed that's what was going to happen. The wolf said that we need to light up all the fires before we can fight it.
Alright, cool. Makes sense to me, baby. Okay. Oh, and these pillars indicate what fires you lit. Okay, cool. Cool
beans. Okay, okay. Understandable. Now we're off to an adventure. Whoa, hey!
Oh, you found a ghost.
I found three.
Oh, there's a bunch of ghosts.
They all spawned around me, so I just continued running.
Oh, you just ran past. Who's gonna help you fight them?
I'm trying to find things to light up. Oh! Eyes on the road, everybody.
There's a whole ass game under the game.
Yeah.
Ain't that crazy?
Like, I was saying this to you earlier, we have not even, like, gone, like, a quarter of this game yet.
It gets low every time he says it.
Huh? Hey, yeah. It's because it's a grand game, and I keep remembering, like, how much there is each time. Also, Sam, from when you were talking about, like, oh, yeah, if there was a water monster, I would just leave. I just remember, like, the Hydra from, lightning.
Oh, you lit this one. Cool.
But, yeah. But, I just remember this Hydra in the very first game that, It would just, like, fire these projectiles that would murk you. There's a...
Wow.
There's, like, the wolf said that there's, like, six underground areas.
Damn. Are they all the same as, like, this, like, play? Oh, there's another fire. Did you light this one?
Probably. If you're following me, then I've lit anything that I've seen now.
Last grace discovered. Cool. Lost. Why did I say last? Lost grace.
Oh, I found one of those ant things. I'm gonna grab my souls and then I'm gonna go kill it. Oh, beetles. Not ants.
I see. Oh, I found it.
You're killing things. If you kill it, then I should be able to. Ooh, found another one.
I'm about to roll off the side of a cliff.
Okay, got enough for it. Ooh. Hey, it's
Square off. Oh, this is where we were earlier.
Two are very similar, but the other three are very unique.
Right, here's one. Surrounded by a giant rat.
Sam, the wolf was saying that two of the arrows are very similar, but the other three are very unique.
Alright, well, I found it up here, Tyler. I'm gonna need your help.
Where?
You can spin a little thingy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try and, you know, start killing off these rats.
Oh, that's a big rat.
Ah!
So what do we need to do up here? Oh, okay, there.
We need to light one of those things. Oh my god, I got sniped by someone who was, like, not even related. That guy was not in his lane. That guy was tangential to this interaction.
Man, I got sniped by someone not even in this family. Not related in at all.
Alright.
Ooh. Stop hitting.
How are you faring, Tyler?
I'm doing fine.
Well, you knocked off the giant rat, so I guess I'll deal with him in isolation.
Or fire, fire fit, fire lit. What's up here? Is that a seed I see, or am I just being crazy? Oh, arrow.
I got the giant rat that makes all the rules.
Sam, I found a seed! A golden seed! Oh!
Where might it be?
Where we were up recently.
Oh! Did you get tangentially? Ow! Fuck me! I'm getting tangentially sniped again. You, Tyler, you're getting sniped. Look out.
Oh, he curved the shot! I saw the curve! I went to have a sniper battle, but, he had other plans.
Oh my gosh. Right,
did you grab the seed?
Yeah, I'm gonna take cover. I need to use the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Okay.
After getting shot, you know, you really need to take a breather.
Yeah. I'm gonna continue searching around for more of those things. Oh, I may go take on that sniper. There we go. This is the direction I need to go. How's your day going, Mr. Wolf? Oi! Hopefully better than my character's ribs right now.
Hello, I'm back. What's up?
I was just seeing how the wolf was doing, and I just asked, "Hey, how's your day going?" And then I got shocked and made a joke about it being better than my ribs.
Complicated joke.
Huh?
What a complicated joke.
It was much smoother.
In
the first thing.
Oh, my grandparents have water now.
Cool.
Ow, fuck me, come on. Who's this fucking javelin shooter? Fuck me, I'm gonna die.
Wait. Oh! There was a second sniper!
This is borderline cheating. Do you even know where he is?
I was just behind him. I was running up to the guy, and I got shot by the other one.
I don't even know where the hell he is. Oh, there he is. Get off the horse.
Oh, whoops, that's the crafting menu. One day I'll use the right menu. Well, I'm glad you're having a good day, as a wolf.
Fuck me, I gotta get out of here. Okay, I killed the sniper. But there are two other fucking bowmen. Alright, Taylor, I'm gonna need your help. You're gonna need the saving private Ryan me.
Okay, I'm trying to get up there as fast as I can. Oh! There's a Grace in the middle of this area.
Terrifying horn claw.
Are you asking,
I found an elevator.
Nice. I want to at least grab myself first. Wolf,
oh,
are you asking, like, what is our character's, like, build going to be, or anything in specific? Because I know that I want to have a bit of a, I'm going for, into, like, dex in a...
in, like, I learned the, about to sit down, be careful.
Oh? Where are you? Down there? Oh, yep.
I'm behind the snipers, I'm behind enemy lines.
Okay. Whoops. Did not want to use that, but I'm going to sit down anyways.
Oh, hi, Tyler. When did you get here?
Oh, a little bit ago.
Alright, there's an elevator up there.
Yeah, I saw that. I know that I'm going to go with a very, like, dexterous, with a bit of, like, the holy magic stuff going on. I don't have any grand plans. Sam, the wolf was asking what's, your character, like, what build are we going for?
Muscle wizard, baby. Strength and intelligence. In fact, allow me to check my stats. Currently, my strength is 20.
Rogue.
My intelligence is 18. Yeah, you're a holy rogue. You're a sneaky priest. Let's do this shit.
Yeah.
Nice fucking mug you got on you.
Oh,
dork.
Okay. Zach, gotta put the key in. Oh,
oh,
it's going up.
Hey, Tyler, don't fall off.
Uh, Yeah. I always like to... I like fast attacks and, like, being able to dodge out of the ways of enemies. So... That's why I went
for this build. Raises focus, I actually like that.
Oh?
I'm gonna do that.
This is a fun
Yeah, I got an
area.
Item.
Huh?
I got an item from killing that sniper and it raises my focus. What the hell? This is fucking scary.
Okay, this is a fun looking area.
Hey, wanna go back down and finish our job there?
Let's rest here real quick. And then go from there.
Oh, there are more snake rocks we can farm at. We can farm.
You can get one of the most used talismans in the game here. Okay. Neat.
Yeah, so Tyler, you want to go back or you want to do this?
I'm fine either way. I kind of want to face that deer boss before going here.
All right.
So
let's do it, buddy.
Then we can find that talisman that he was talking about.
I gotta say, the one that I have right now is pretty good. I get more magic. Ugh.
Ooh, clarifying horn charm raises focus. Sure, I'll do that.
I believe that's what it was called. Yes, you're right, Mr. Wolf.
What?
You know, Mr. Wolf, I used to speak German. I say used to. I was gonna try and, like, say a German phrase to, like, get it, but I can't even, like, string a sentence together. I have, like, unconnected words.
I gained the worry that he was going to write something in German in there, and I was just going to butcher it.
All right. We have two snipers. You get the one to the left, we get the one to the right. Nice distraction work, Tyler.
Yep, he wrote something, and I have no clue how to pronounce that.
I'm not watching the stream.
Yeah. Das ist aber Strode. That's the best attempt that I got, so. I can't even read English properly, so. Trust me, if you hang around enough, sometimes I just don't read things well. Yeah, I now looking at it, I definitely don't see a T-O, most of the letters I use for Strode.
Tyler, holy shit, I just died to some rats. I'm fucking pissed.
I know in, like, Dark Souls 1, the rats did, like, poison damage. Not poison. They did bleed damage. Actually, no, it may have been poison. They had a status effect that was really annoying whenever you fought right. them.
Tyler, making a rest spot up here was a fucking mistake. We gotta rest down there again.
Okay. I see the, rest spot.
Please, go ahead. Be my guest.
I will. Are you on the elevator?
Yep. Alright, Tyler, don't die to the sniper this time.
I didn't die from the sniper, I died from the tank.
Where was cronies? Alright, I'll go for one on the right again. They haven't noticed? The two, like, cronies? Okay, they have noticed, good luck.
Oh! Ah, oh well.
Alright, I'm gonna hide. They're finding the rats.
I'm glad you fulfilled your dream of having a tank.
Excuse me?
He was saying that he just respects his character into having into a tank build.
Nice.
Okay, fun. I have to take off his helmet because it makes me fat roll. Oh?
You fucking
The wolf, we pretend like that didn't happen. Only you in my eyes have seen this, okay?
You fell off, didn't you?
I full-on just walked off. Hey, you want to rest real quick? All
right. Yep. Alright. We're gonna kill these fucking snipers. It's the last goddamn thing we do.
I killed my sniper fine the first time. And I didn't the second time.
Alright, here we go. I'm gonna fucking get this one. Stabbing him. Stabbed.
Ooh, okay. 1 HP.
I'm going over to you.
Okay.
Hi, Tyler.
I see you brought a friend.
Yeah, I don't like these guys.
Fuck, I got him!
One ghost left. He kind of fucked off, so he might be able to avoid him.
Yeah, I gotta swap out of...
Where'd you get that stupid helmet anyway?
When you were having troubles with the game, I went around fighting things and found it.
Oh my gosh. Alright. Just casually fighting things. I'm over here fucking fighting for my right to play this game. No! I hate these rats. One rat I can handle, but it's never just one rat.
Mm-hmm.
There's also a bug.
Oh.
What happened, Tyler?
I was looking at my phone.
You can't do that shit here. This is Dark Souls, baby. Alright, what the hell? Do we get all the fucking McThingies, or are there more?
Okay.
Alright, did you rest and respawn, or are you just back?
I have not rested, I am just running back right now. Okay, I want to see how many more fires we need to light before we can fight the deer. Oh, wait, did. Oh.
Excuse me while I exterminate this fucking place, because every rat in the goddamn world wants my ass.
It's a moose.
Where are you, Tyler?
Wandering.
Well, you ran what the- you ran right past me.
I guess they do have-
right.
The boss does have the height of a moose.
I hate this place.
In the grand scheme, this place isn't that bad.
It's fucking it just has fuck a lot you. Of,
like, the rats are annoying, but the rest of the stuff isn't, game, shattering.
Oh, fuck it, Tyler, you need to announce when you're just running away or we need to square off.
Sam, I said I'm going to be wandering trying to find those things.
But that does not imply if you're going to be fighting or not. I've been fighting while I'm looking.
For me, it does.
That's what the implication is. You have to communicate, man.
Sam, if I say I wander, that means I'm just wandering around and I'm not going to fight anything.
Okay, cool. Now that you made that clear, alright. Crystal, thank you. I want to play this fucking game with you. Oops.
Okay, that guy was just feeding the squirrels. I really don't want to fight him. Oh, wait! Oh. Okay, that was a rough bit of death. Yeah, there was literally just like a guy feeding some squirrels. Oh? This is an ominous location. Hey Sam, you wanna come to an ominous location?
Give me a break. When I installed the game, I went to an ominous location.
Fine, I'll just fight the ominous location myself.
Fuck it, yeah, where are you?
So, back towards, like, the front area where all the lightning things are, you'll see two tentacle creatures, and if you continue... Oh, hey, Sam! Isn't this ominous?
It's glamorous, I'd say. Alright, how the hell are we gonna do this?
With force. Get bigger.
I took no damage from my greatsword.
And I am poisoned.
Look. Alright, I have a plan, Tyler.
Is it
give me a break.
Like, fight them off while you're doing something, or?
Alright, plan acquired. This plant is not taking damage. What the fuck's happening? Okay, my magic and is ineffective. And so are you.
Yeah. What did it drop?
Poison Bloom and Miranda Powder.
Cool. Anything else in there? Any secret doors or anything?
I'll have to check. I hear classical music.
Be back in a minute. Okay, so there were only plants in there?
I'm checking for secret doors. There were no secret doors.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to the fucking moose place and figure out how many more shits we need.
Okay.
A lot of golden runes down here.
Yeah. Oh!
You okay?
Yeah, the tentacle thing just like flew in the air and then turned around and went after me.
Has a tentacle monster jump? Who knows?
Yeah, the tentacles are just like legs.
They're all light, Tyler.
Oh, cool. Let's rest at the campfire around here.
Closest one.
Yeah.
Alright, I have a few thousand runes. I don't want to lose them. I'll level up like once, and then I'll be fine.
Okay. When you were saying like a few thousand, I thought that meant like, 1,000, 2,000. I was like, you should be fine. I ain't losing those.
No, I have like 4,000.
Yeah, 4,000. I'm like, okay, I can see why you would want to.
Let's do this shit.
Okay.
Level up.
No, oh, okay. I thought you already leveled up. That's why you were like, let's do this.
Alright, I guess I'll focus on endurance for a bit so I can get my max load all done up. I'll get my boss killing shit equipped.
Okay.
Let's go. How are you doing on runes?
Huh? I have like 800 right now. I don't have a lot.
You're okay with losing those?
Job, the wolf. Yeah.
Well, what's a wolf do?
He killed Marcus with his tank build.
Alright, maybe we don't have to fight this thing. Maybe it's, like, nice because we revived it.
Touch its horns. Pet it. Oh?
I touched it. I touched it, nothing happened.
You should have been teleported. Touch it again.
I'm touching it again. Oh, shit.
Look at this ominous.
You want to talk about an ominous location?
Yeah. Oh.
This is fucking scary. I'm scared. It wants me. No, it doesn't.
Ooh. Oh no, it's an average size moose! Okay.
This boss is like mystical and shit.
Yeah.
Also, out of fucking range for my spell. Hi, buddy.
Oh, okay, man, I rolled into that. Okay. This is one mystical deer.
Yeah, this is like...
Ned Moose. Oh! <Oy!
laughs> God damn. Whoa.
Now we know that it will deal all of our HP in a hit. Damn.
All right. Okay, so we need to divide its attention. It can only get one of us. Asterisk. Let's do this shit.
One sec. Sit down, because, the debuff.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Okay, I'll have to think about how my magic works, because this thing is a maximum range. And that thing likes to dance around it, so...
I'm gonna get Stormblade equipped because it will help with the range of it.
Do you have the Bleed Blade?
I took it off. Cause my special ability for this one is going to hit farther than the other one.
Okay. Let's do this.
If we die again, I'll probably switch back to the bleed, but... Yeah. Yeah.
No, I didn't even need to touch it. Oh, yes, I do.
Let's go!
I heard that too. I love the design of this thing. This thing is fucking spooky as hell.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
Sam, stop dying.
Told you.
It's a real bad look for us.
Yeah, we're doing okay on damage. Especially your fire thing.
I don't know why it was went down already, but that means I probably drank it. Apparently that fire is the souls of dogs. Hey! Deerman. Mooseman. The Mooseman. Drink, drink, drink.
Your fire damage. Your fire spell does a lot of damage. It's really
yeah.
Good.
Apparently it's weak against fire and slashing. In holy.
Slashing. Alright, cool.
Yeah. That's what the wolf is saying.
Thank you, Mr. Wolf.
It,
Tyler,
he said that after I was using. So. Ooh. If I solo this, that means I really don't need gear. I'm missing.
Yeah. So now we go to install. Go play Stellaris.
The foolish thing to do on my end. What am I not doing?
Yeah, never stand behind a horse.
Good thing this is a moose. Oh!
The same idea applies.
I thought you were gonna be standing there for a second. Okay. Dodge the
magic
on that one. Yeah. Not enough to do my fire thing. Apparently I drank one of my magic potions early. So, if I didn't do that, I probably would have been able to get him even lower by now. Ugh.
All right,
that was poor timing on my part. Why did you do that while I was fighting?
I wanted to watch and learn what he does.
Okay, sure. Ugh. Okay. I should be able to beat him, Nick. This time. Ugh. Ah. Got the back. Okay. Ah, that's a cool one, but I'm not really using much as I should.
Hello.
Hey, okay.
Where are you running off to?
I'm running towards the place.
See you there, asshole.
I wasn't, like, that far.
See you later, Wally Gator. Yeah. Wait, I don't think I allocated my flask. Now, fuck it, we'll deal with that later. How many flasks do you have?
Whoops.
What was that?
I have, 8.
6, 7, 8. Okay, cool, never mind. Let's do this shit. But you got down to half health by your lonesome. Hopefully now we'll do the other half.
He remembers me.
Now this asshole will kick my ass.
Ah, dodge that last one. Oh! Poor timing! Man, he's doing good on dodging my attacks. He remembers the smackdown I did on him. Okay. I'm out of magic. I would have had more, but I accidentally drank a potion of mana.
You have a habit of doing that.
Okay.
Once me. Magic. Hi, buddy. How you doing? We haven't done a half health now. He wants me.
Ow, okay, that was not dodging at all.
Alright, let's dance, bitch boy.
Oi, right. Oi!
Fuck me.
Being distracted by the dog barking whenever he throws his fire down.
Here we go. show. We're getting it.
Yeah.
This reminds me of Bloodborne.
Yeah, I think as long as we don't, like, do any foolish moves, we... Ah, like that. We should be fine.
This boss is very Bloodborne with how, like, grotesque and body horror it is.
I think it's just Dark Souls in general.
Well, it's like, you know, Bloodborne was known for that kind of shiz nasty in their monster design.
Oh, man. Okay, yeah,
two health pots.
I'm out of health pots.
Let's do this shit. Let's dance.
Man, if I didn't waste that magic potion, I would have been able to beat it. We probably would have won by now.
Well, if we die again and have to restart, we'll know not to make such a foolish error.
Yeah, like I said, we should be able to win as long as we don't, you know, try to hit above our class.
Uh-oh. It's about to puke on me. No, they got puked on.
Yeah. Like, the attacks that hit me are just, like, mistakes.
Hey, good luck, Tyler.
Well, I cannot be hit once. Yeah, that was...
We work better as a team, it seems.
Ugh. Anyways, we should be able to beat him next round, though. Thanks, thanks to Wolf. Whoops. Okay, I'm gonna allocate my flask to have more magic. Yeah, I'm good with that many. Okay, let's go!
One moment, I'll do the same thing.
As long as I don't activate my flasks like mid as long as I
yeah,
use the
that.
Right flask, I should be fine.
Let's do this. Let's do this, bitch boy.
Just don't enter with you, let you solo it.
I thought I were a team. There he is. Let's go.
Whoops. Wrong ability. Strike so far. I've not hit him once yet.
We are not doing good, Tyler.
There we go. Just keeps going out of my range. Ooh, whoa! Hey, man. Hey there. You're an all-star. Oh, he keeps jumping at the last moment. We're like moving out of my way. Hey, keep doing that move right there. Really help us out. Ah! Hey, I didn't say that move. I said the other one. Ah! Ah. Magic.
I'm not. I got more juice left in me. Just gotta keep it in my range.
Nope.
I hate when he does this mystical reindeer shit. Now I'm out of magic. I have one health left.
Oh.
Fuck me, I hate this. Just go right in your shit.
Stop flying!
I got puked on. Someone treat this. Alright, good luck. Someone treat this deer for it moves for ADHD. Needs to sit the fuck down.
Oh my god, I need one hit. I need help.
Don't get desperate, Tyler. There you go.
Hey! Sexual follower. That's neat. I don't know what that does. Exactly.
Now we can summon ghost.
Anything? Okay. See you around, the wolf. I don't know when we'll next stream. Feel free to keep an eye out. Yeah.
We'll keep an eye out for when you stream.
What?
You know, return the favor, share the love.
If he streams, yeah. Anyways. Well, see you around, the wolf.
How'd you get out of there?
I don't know.
Teleport?
Probably not. Huh. should be an exit somewhere.
Take your time. I wonder why you're labeled as Host of Fingers.
Huh?
It says you're Host of Fingers, Doug.
It says that on your thing as well, so I don't know. Leave here if there's something else we can grab. One sec. Let me look up the ancestor. What is it called?
Spirit.
I don't have any things saying here.
That's just it. It's over.
Maybe. I don't know how I'm supposed to actually leave.
I guess teleport.
Well, there the we that? Go. That was the thing I need to press leave.
It killed me. It better have saved my runes. Yes. Okay, thank the fucking Lord. I was about to fucking piss myself. At least good work, Tyler. I'm finishing her off. Alright, so what do you want to do now? You want to get the hell out of here? Go explore the other place you found?
Sure, yeah, I'm down for it. Like I was saying earlier, I found like a different, that castle I brought to you earlier. I realized that there was more to it, that I didn't realize prior.
What's up? So,
there was just like another like half to it, so... We could also check that out if you want. But yeah. What I need for equipment. I feel like the upgraded version of this. I need 27 faith. Yeah. Ooh, but it boosts my godslayer invocations. Ooh, I know what I should actually increase my focus points. Okay. But yeah. Do you want to check out that place I was talking about, or?
Sure, I can wear my fancy pants now without it being over encumbered.
Mr. Fancy Pants. Okay, anyways, it's the place all the way towards the bottom.
Didn't work.
Wait, where are you?
Right here. I haven't
No,
left.
I'm trying to figure out where you were teleporting to.
I thought I clicked where you wanted to go. Did I not?
The Castle Mora, whatever thing. You went to like some weeping something. Like all the way towards the bottom of the map that we have.
Okay. Oh, yeah, we haven't been in this castle in a while. This is like a
Yeah.
while ago. So there's more here.
Yeah. Let's go. Oh, I realized I didn't put the blood slash back on my blade. Oh well. So, do you want to try to
Wait a
actually fight
second.
people, or huh?
Worth a
Fight people or
shot.
run past?
Worth a shot. I think we can take him. We're pretty power leveled. I'm gonna sneak up on these guys, okay? Let me kill at least one sneakily, okay? Let me see what I can accomplish. Why did not backstab him? All right, well, help, Tyler. You can't backstab them. Why the hell did it not work earlier?
Because you're bad?
Shut up. This game's bad.
Something somebody bad would say. Oh, you're still alive. Iron Cleaver.
Thanks. I know it sounded sarcastic, but like legitimately, thank you. All right, fuck you too. Never mind, I take that shit back.
What?
Maybe you just didn't say anything. Jesus.
I said... I know I did answer. I guess it just didn't pick up on the mic.
Oh, okay. You sound like you just fucking mean mugged me. It will not lock onto him.
He's dead. Oh,
okay. Hey, there's an area up here.
What?
Up here. Past this mound of dead bodies.
Okay. It wasn't even what I was talking about, but sure, let's go.
I'm just saying we should explore.
Well, yeah, no, I'm saying sure. Let's go. The one time I don't attack it is when we're gonna actually...
Ooh.
When it's gonna actually be in the mix.
Claymore, let me take a look-see. It's worse than my current one. Yeah, that's it.
Trying to...
Something's attacking him. What the hell are they fighting?
Other people.
Oh, okay. They're not aligned factions. Right. That's actually pretty cool.
Oh yeah, every so often you'll see like a chunk of people like fighting each other.
That's unique. Got you, Tyler. Cool. To the rescue.
Thank you.
No problem.
Steel wire torch.
All in a day's work. Okay, that's something that's fire damage. You need a fire melee implement.
But yeah, that's probably what Clue was talking about for like the 7,000, just from standing around thing.
Oh yeah, because they all passively die? Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, yeah, we can farm the shit out of that. Yeah. Yeah, okay. We need to do that, Tyler.
Well, it's probably not here. Anyways, we've already walked down this path, so let me go show you the other path. Hopefully I don't die here. Sam, where'd you go?
I'm up here.
Okay. Where the hell you drop all the way down.
You went down the ladder. Why'd you do that? That would've killed you.
Oh, one sec, no. We do need to actually go the other way.
Huh.
I'm glad you killed him.
Hi, Cooper. Okay, so what are you talking about? Like, getting XP and stuff?
No, I was just, I was just bringing up the, XP thing because of, those guys that we just, that you saw fighting each other. Probably something like that is what Clue was talking about.
Oh, infighting.
Like,
right. Yeah.
There's not often this thing does not aim well. Not really every so often. It happens a lot. Just...
I forget jump attacks exist in this game.
Yeah. Joe was telling me about how he got like this jump attack. He had a build where pretty much he just one-shot enemies with the jump attacks. Other side. There may be an item over here for you. I don't know.
Let's go find out. I see an item. Clever tactics. Too bad I'm superior. I'm a master duelist. I got it. Thank you.
Man, there's okay, been a lot of...
It's like four. Okay, my dog needs to go out.
There's a campfire over here, Sam.
Yeah. Hello, Cooper. Hi, buddy. Take you out in a second. Why the... Stop. Get out from under my desk.
Jump down.
Where is it? The hell? They have a whole ass thing up here. Okay. Yeah, I'll be right back, Tyler.
Okay.
Alright, let's go, Cooper.
We've never seen again? I think it's a brick hammer. I want to see what I can do for crafting. Fire pots. Converting. Oh, hang. Hmm.
Hey.
Hey. Ready to go?
What you doing?
I'm just looking at things.
Let's go, buddy.
Yeah, look over here.
Oh my god, this was like a whole ass like thing, okay.
Yeah. Like I said, I found this and I was like, wow, we... Like, I looked at the map, saw where the castle was, and I was just like, I feel like there should be a lot more with the whole thing behind it.
And there is. Mm-hmm. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm gonna wait for you.
Hey. Sam.
Yeah?
I'm already down here.
Oh, hi, Tyler. Alright, nice. These things take no damage.
Okay, they take a lot of fire damage.
I figured. Hi, Cooper. What's the deal, yo, bro?
Taxes.
Hi, Cooper. How about you chill out, son? Alright, what the hell is wrong with these guys? They aren't. They're like... Are they? They look like they're fucking cowering. No, fuck. I suddenly realized that they gave us a torch.
Please help me. I'm of noble blood. If those hidden Mongols eat me, I'll be anything to do. Please. Think of the disgrace. But still, Sam, praying, cowering, same thing.
No, it's not. I appreciate your choice political commentary, but like, untrue.
Is religion a political stance?
That nearly social, I suppose, is the proper term. Hey, Cooper. Cooper, back the fuck up. The hell are you doing? Back up.
Also, Sam, I wanted to let you know if you were standing slightly to the left, that thing would have fell. That sludge would have fallen on your head from the turtleneck you grabbed. What are you fighting? Oh no, those are the things from behind. Sam, where are you? Sam. I don't know where my partner in crime went. Sam?
Tyler? Tyler?
Are you here now?
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Can you hear me? What's going on?
Okay, I think we're all good.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, hi. Hi.
Okay.
Sorry I died there. My dog fucking came over.
Okay.
My gosh. Cooper, please. Don't you dare. Cooper, back up.
What's your dog doing?
He's fucking up my wiring. Back up! Cooper! No! No! Don't do that. Oh my god, Cooper! No! Back up! Cooper. Back up! Back up! What the fuck is wrong with this dog? Alright, Cooper. Come here. Hi, Tyler. Hello?
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
You good?
Did you kill that dude over there?
Yeah, I killed him like really soon after he died.
You don't have to fucking rub it in. You could say anything, dude. Come on.
Huh?
You don't just leave me hanging like that. Well, say something.
Something.
Something not stupid.
Hey, I can't do that.
Well, fucking uninstall. What the hell is this? That's actually pretty good. I'm actually gonna equip that.
Okay.
Alright.
Woo!
You wanna kill these groveling dudes? I feel kinda bad. Yeah. Oh, okay.
It's a
bug. Is fall damage just non existent in this game?
It is existent.
Doesn't seem it.
We just have leg day. Okay, you gotta make a jump or you will fall. Never mind. Because I definitely forgot to jump there. Don't just jump down willy-nilly, because there's a item on a post.
I see it.
Tyler! You jumped on my head.
You didn't move!
Because I was standing on a pillar. Ah.
Yeah, I was about to jump on top of.
Oh my god, I got cornered.
Fuck me. These rats suck.
Rats always suck in Dark Souls games. Any bestial creature normally sucks.
Alright, what my dog was trying to do is like he kept trying to get under my desk. And he wanted to go not through the open way near the door. He wanted to go through where all my wires and my tower is. He was like trying to push over my tower to get to the to get under my desk.
Mmm.
It's like what the fuck are you doing? Why are you doing this? Can we wait in here a second?
Alright, there's a campfire out here.
Alright, cool. I got a whip. Is that a weapon?
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, whoops. I just went straight into resting. If you were in the middle of the room with rats, you would have been surrounded by rats.
Be careful. Okay, I gotta go check on... My mom wants me to check on the dog. Oh, brother.
I wouldn't have been surrounded by rats. Well, I would have been fine. That is a large knife. Look at that thing. It is probably extremely rusted. Oh, I didn't want to bounce off that. Smoldering. How'd you get behind me? I don't know how that rat spawned behind me, but it spawned behind me. And it was a rat.
Hello.
Hey.
Okay, where are you?
I was finding some rats. Yeah.
all my audio's fucked up now. This dog tore out my fucking headphones. More jellyfish. He like fucking stepped on him and it tore him out of the jack. It's like, what? What is your problem, dog?
Oh, hey, guy.
All right, big dude.
Oh, archer.
He was standing right in front of you and did that.
Throwing daggers.
Oh yeah, there's like a whole ass like area here.
I was about to call these jellyfish mushrooms.
There's some big electric moving mushrooms.
Hey, an item. Ooh, somber smithing stuff. Keep an eye where the actual ground is.
Yep.
Boss fight.
Yeah. The fucking place is far away for a boss fight.
Oh?
The hell? It's just a dude.
Why am I... My guy just didn't dodge. Oh, okay. You got me. Either after we fight this guy, or like when it reaches like 5, I may want to rest a bit before the
game
tonight.
D&D. Oops. I could have gotten that.
Yeah.
My audio wasn't fucked up. I would have had that vibe, but my audio wasn't all fucked up. You know the sound cues, man. Fucking gnarly.
Why don't you just fix your audio real quick?
I'm not sure I can right now. Not in game.
Anyways, we don't really have to fight anything. We just need to jump across.
Alright. Wait. Hold up. Wait for me. All right, I'm here. Let's go.
That was a waste of HP.
Fucking god damn it! Why? God damn it!
Oh, okay, wow.
What? What move got you there? I didn't even see it on my screen.
Me neither.
Yeah, he like looked at you and you just like gave up.
He shook a pose and I just fainted.
Hey, we got this guy. We faced worse. We faced mystical mooses. We faced horrible cane wielding men. We nearly killed a dragon arm guy. Yeah, it is, huh? We haven't fought a lot of like bosses.
I guess we fought a guy on a horse.
Oh, yeah, that was kind of a boss. That was technically a boss.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this. All right, God's attention for you. Don't worry.
Cool. Okay, Sam, go get him.
On it.
Man, my death animation was long on that one.
Fuck! Don't jump off ledges, just fall off. You jump, you'll take more damage.
Dramatic effect?
You'll take more damage.
You mean all of the zero?
No, if there's a point where we're okay if we just fall, if you jump, then it's more height and you'll take more damage.
Dead. Oh, I didn't even pick up my items! Oh well.
Let's dance, bitch boy. This guy has a lot of bullshit insta-kills, man. Alright. Let's do this.
Yeah. Definitely the rough part about him is he's definitely like one of the faster enemies we faced.
Alright. Yeah, I'm just saying. Falling could save your life.
If we get into an area where I'll die if I jump, then I won't jump.
No, you won't, because you die. Nice hit.
Distracting for me?
Working on it.
Oh my god.
Fuck, I couldn't even, like, dodge. God damn it. Orch's ass. I am miss.
I'm in the corner.
I'll try to get him.
Should've tried faster. Dude, he's so fast. You should really find a chance to heal.
It's not in my best interest to die, Tyler.
Well, keep doing it, so...
Nothing. You do it first.
Yeah. But, like, that's because it's a cool thing to do. You just try to copy me, Emerson.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Okay. Blackfire and, the Blood Slash are doing, like, the same amount. There. Oh my god, he takes me out in two shots.
Who even is this guy?
Some guy.
Yeah, exactly. Fucking, why is he so fucking, you know, all high and doing shit? Like, come on. Fucking, who gives a shit about you? Other dude's a fucking dragon god, other guy's a fucking Cade Will, and like, did you sleep? Did you nap?
Yeah.
Alright. Dude, and like, the other one's like a fucking, you know, like, ethereal spirit from beyond our realm. Okay, like, who the fuck is this guy? Who gives a shit about this guy? What a piece of shit. What a real piece of work this guy is. Yeah, let's kick his ass. I torch his ass. Actually, did a pretty good amount of damage. Alright, heals on me. Heal. That does so much damage.
Oh, he dodged. Distract him. I need to drink a magic potion.
Working on it. My guy won't stop working at his stupid staff. Here, you love me. Okay. Alright, we need to dodge to the side. Side. That worked.
He dodged.
Okay, side dodges, side dodges.
Get out, me fucking swamp.
Hey, you drink a magic potion?
I'm gonna need to. Again.
Well, he's on me.
Okay. Magic potion drunk.
Drink.
No! Oh, distract him!
Working on it. Yep, he's on me.
Get whipped, son! Hey, great grafted blade greatsword. How good is that compared to your greatsword?
Let's take a nap first.
Oh, it's a colossal sword.
Crossbow sword, what does that mean?
A colossal.
A colossal, oh shit, our first colossal weapon. I need strength 40 to use it. It does a fair bit more damage, but I have no way to use it with any realm of efficiency.
And he likes. Oh, in fact, I can. I have the sword now too. I can check myself.
Yeah, take a look. See how you like it.
Ooh. Look it. Okay, I cannot use it. The special thing, the Ash of War for this is, vengeful, Oath of Vengeance or something. And I want to know what it does, but apparently I don't have enough to actually use it.
So weird.
Okay, anyways.
I have so much XP, holy shit. Let's go back to the round table, see if they have any more stuff in the shops.
Probably not. I think it's going to be like once we complete story mission stuff.
Oh. Alright, well, in case. I want to upgrade my my weapons, though.
One sec. I want to go to the castle of Mullen Lift again. Fine, let's go upgrade our stuff. I was going to see if that guy we were talking to is still had any dialect change from beating this guy, but...
Dialect would be dialogue.
Whatever. Oh, wait. Who are you?
I don't believe. Don't tell. I'm known
as D. Oh, we found D. Down those who live in D's nuts. Woo! Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number, unless you wish to lay down your life in vain.
Those who live in death, all the more.
Okay.
That's it?
Okay. Praise the Lord. I'm, well, the honor of one other way. She's my sir. Take your eyes off if you find her.
You're a new face, no matter how you...
Additional items required. What do you mean?
Where?
Oh, I need 6 smithing stones. I keep forgetting those are, like, required.
Yeah.
And you said that upgrading my magic staff will make its magic more potent when cast?
I'm pretty sure, yes.
Alright. Okay. In that case,
there's
I need more smithing stones.
There's always that thing of, you can do your own research on this stuff, because I'm not, like, all-knowing. But probably.
Oh, hey, they, come over to the blacksmith. There's a person that you need to talk to.
No. Where?
In the blacksmith area.
I'm here.
I look on the left side of the room. Do you not see the little blonde woman?
Where? Where are you?
In the blacksmith area.
I'm...
Wait, what?
I'm standing...
What?
Oh, I
what?
See her now.
Good to see you again.
What the fuck? Where'd she go? She's not even here on my screen.
She's here on my screen now.
So weird.
Oh, now she's gone. What did you just do?
Oh, I'm leveling up in the menu.
Oh, okay. So, since you're in the menu, I cannot talk to her.
Oh, shit. I'll make this quick, then. What should I level up with? What do you think, Tyler?
I don't know. It just depends on, like, what you're trying to, like, boost up. Because, I'm gonna start putting a chunk of my stuff into focus points, because... I want to be able to cast more spells without needing to drink potions.
That's fair.
I like my ability to dodge. Dex is my main source of attack.
Yeah, upgrading mind would be a terrible idea.
You're what? Oh, mind.
What?
Mine.
Ah, okay.
Whoopsie. So mine. Upgrading mine.
There we go. I stopped talking, or stopped looking, so you can go talk to her now.
Okay. Can you walk over here again, so she may spawn again? Is she there for you?
Nope.
I guess I'll have to wait a couple seconds, because that's what happened last time.
You have phase 20 in order to get that black fire thing, right?
Yeah. I do gotta state that you really should focus on, like, what you want for your things and not, like, try to throw everything to where you get every other random thing you want. Because, like...
What?
I don't... I'm saying just... don't just keep casting a spell... Well, don't keep putting your points in things you don't really want. or you don't know if you want or not. a good idea is probably to look into like what equipment you want. Like maybe look online, see what you want, and then try to go for that in the future.
Back already. No matter.
Okay. Well, you know, I know that much. I haven't like spent frivolously. Like, I only have 12th faith, so I get the healing spell. I need a fucking magic thing now. Where'd you get your holy symbol?
I bought it.
Where from?
With those twins.
They have one?
I think so, I'm pretty sure. Do you know what that lady was talking about?
She can upgrade spirit tuning, so your summons are better.
Yeah. Maybe I didn't buy it? I was pretty sure. Oh, yep, there it is. The finger seals.
Okay. I now have a holy symbol.
Okay.
Alright, so where else do you want to go?
I don't know right now. There's like a mixture of... You said something. Did I? Oh no.
What the?
I don't know if what I said. I was gonna say, I may want to head off at like 5 anyways to rest, and it's like 10 minutes. We did a bit of upgrading, and we won that boss fight, so I think this may be a good place to like end it for today.
Cool.
Yeah. I'm gonna leave.
See you tonight for another boss fight.
Yeah. In a different game, not in this one.
But this is D&D. Which is a better Elden Ring.
So we can try to explore the world later on, like that new area. What was I gonna say? Yeah, we can try exploring the new area and like see what we can find there. I really wish I knew what was going on with that girl that's not here anymore. I don't know why she spawned and why she's just not spawning anymore, but...
Holy shit, did you see what Link said?
We've spoken.
Yeah, I didn't want to bring it up because we were still streaming, but I was going to bring it up after.
Wow, what a... That's some shit right there.
Yeah. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna... Okay. I'm gonna close out the stream. Okay, everyone. Hope you have a good day. Bonzo, fevel, evita sen.